total blue corner, 5'8" inches tall, 175 pounds. Making his debut inside the Knockout Promotion Steel tonight. Representing GRMMO.
Yeah.
just like the rest of you. Just like the rest of you. So, Jordan, you didn't even fight for 30 seconds. How was your first experience inside the steel cage?
Fun.
That's a lot. Thanks, Jordan. I appreciate the interview. Well, you want to know, you know, the opponents aren't going to get any easier. We're going to match you against some people who are going to test your abilities. Had a conversation with a pro fighter. I won't name any names. Cody Stamen. Trains in GRMMA, and he said he came at him like a caged bull. And he asked you, do you know I'm a pro fighter? And what'd you say? He didn't care. He's right there. Yeah, he's right there. Jordan, I know you want to thank some of the people that are here, all the people that are here, and hit some sponsors.
Yeah, I just thank you to everyone that
is owned by Josh Bentley, who lives up in the Holton area. We have a lot of Hesperia fighters that fight for Knockout Promotions. We've got one young fighter who hasn't been with us for a few fights. He's down in Atlanta. He's working. We're going to make him an offer, but what we want is we want to know if it is a popular choice for you people in attendance. Who wants us to bring back Sean Rosenkrantz? January fight, ladies and gentlemen. Sean Rosenkrantz is coming back to the KOP steel cage. We are bringing Sean Rosenkrantz back to Grand Rapids to fight once again in January. Ladies and gentlemen, our second intermission. Get your last drinks. We've got one great fight at 155 pounds. Aaron Clifford trying to avenge a loss to Darren Longstroke Latrell, who's right here, walking right there. One of the favorites. Amateur record of 17-2. Is not going to let that third loss happen tonight. And then we have four championship matches, which are going to bring this house down. So ladies and gentlemen, get your last drinks, get your last eats. We come back, we're going to have some kick-ass fights for you.